Binzuru, Pindola Bharadvaja, Wood, Edo period, 18th century. Pindola was one of the 16 Arhats who were disciples of the Buddha. Pindola is said to have excelled in the mastery of occult powers. It is commonly believed in Japan that when a person rubs a part of the image of Binzuru and then rubs the corresponding part of his own body, his ailment there will disappear. I've got a bit of problem with my ashi.